don't know. Same place Batman got his? Where you going?
Thought I heard something.
Where Batman get his?
Hey, where's Boogie?
Father.
Maybe we should call Batman. He'd be able to...
No, Joker specifically said he'd kill him if Batman showed up.
If anything happened to him, I don't know what I'd do.
Don't worry, Barb. You got this. He's gonna be all right.
How can you be so sure?
Well, for one, Robin's a good luck.
Welcome to the ranch, boys and girls. Today is all about earning your wings. Let's see if you can rescue Goffles right before it's too late. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Where's Gordy?
Come on, you meathead. Get the sidekick.
That's the way you do it.
Door.
What are you waiting for?
I'll leave the hacking to the computer whiz.
Got it.
Hey, kiddies! Great work! I know I may seem tough and overbearing at times, but I'm really doing this for the benefit of the family. Think of me as Papa Bird, lovingly pushing you from the nest. You either spread your wings and fly, or hit the ground and die.
Let's do this.
After you.
This place never opened, did it?
Never got a permit. An oil baron built it for his 5-year-old daughter. When she died, he disappeared and the project fell apart.
Now the Joker's turned it into his personal playpen.
Not a good idea.
Watch it, Batgirl. Sniper. Wait here. I'll take care of him.
Hold on, Robin. I've got this.
How'd you get so good with computers?
Books.
Ah, books. I've heard of those.
Tim.
Yeah?
Not now. I see him.
Wait here. I'll take care of this.
Easy, cowboy. Let's work together. I'll distract the sniper, then we'll take down the henchman.
Sounds like a plan. On your signal.
Now!
That was easy.
This isn't over yet. Focus, Robin.
Always.
See, it used to be simple. I blow things up, He shows up, start all over again.
They ambushed us. We didn't see him coming. I don't know what he's planning, but Gordon, he's in trouble.
He'll be okay. I'll make sure of that.
Now there's you two knuckleheads spoiling my game. My game! Not fun.
Robin, RPG!
I see it! Batgirl, you okay?
I'm fine, just a few scratches. How's the hostage?
A little shaken up, but he's okay. He says the Joker ambushed them at GCPD. He's got other hostages.
Great. Where are you?
In the park. I'll wait for you here.
No. I'll find high ground to scan for more hostages. You see if you can locate the Joker.
Be my guest. I'll call him up. You go down.
Just saying. I doubt them do-gooders are coming this way. Just seems like a waste of time.
You're getting paid, aren't you?
Yeah.
Then keep that mouth shut. The whole thing breaks down if we stop listening to the guy in charge. And I'm the guy in charge here.
Sure, just seemed like you're punishing him because he didn't like your idea about the Ferris wheel.
You ask me? He saved your life. Who knows what the Joker would have done had you suggested that idea? Last person who suggested an idea to the Joker was Pauly. You heard what happened to him.
I heard it was because he made a pass at Harlem.
I don't think so. I heard he suggested an idea for the whole Ferris wheel thing. And the Joker thought he was trying to be funny, so he shot him in the face and tossed him in the sea.
I thought it was the stomach.
No, it was in the face. All I'm saying is, with a boss like the Joker, you don't suggest nothing. Just nod your head and agree, or you end up like Paul. You ask me? Mug saved your life.
Resto.
Barb?
Yeah?
Never mind.
Don't do that.
It can wait.
You sure?
Yeah, it's nothing. It can wait.
Watch yourself out there.
Ditto.
Lots of guns here. I need to find a less direct approach.
The Joker don't care about that annoying witch.
You need to find the commissioner. Who knows what Joker's doing to him?
Batgirl, I may have something here. I'm picking up traces of charcoal and potassium nitrate.
Explosives?
That's my guess.
Great. Let me know what turns up.
Let's hope nothing.
Robin, I'm in position to scan the park.
Let's see if we can find him.
I think some people are just born annoying.
I don't know. That lady. Good work.
Yeah, 200 years ago.
I concur, my lady.
Do you?
I do.
Robin, I've located the hostages, but I might be missing a few.
I'm still following the trail.
Good. I'll free them. You let me know what turns up. And be careful out there.
Thank you.
Need to get below.
Something, Batgirl. Why would anybody follow Batman? Why, he's nuttier than a squirrel pie! You're the illusion of the man in Batgirl. A different thing. Everybody loves a clown.
We don't have much time.
Batgirl, something turned up. I'm gonna need your help.
Bomb?
How'd you guess?
This keeps on getting better by the minute.
Follow my signal. I'm waiting for you.
Here. I need to deactivate the bomb.
You're starting to impress me, kid. That girl needs to focus. Oh, dear. This could be explosive.
Good. Keep looking for those bombs. I'll free the rest of the hostages.
I'll let you know what turns up.
Joker's up to his old tricks. I better secure the area before I free the hostages from the Ferris wheel. If I hack into the terminal, I can activate the Ferris wheel and bring them down.
Batgirl, I've got a bomb here and the wiring is a little unorthodox.
I'm headed your way. I need to deactivate the bomb. There we go.
Finding a prospective partner is never easy for birds. Robins and bats solve this problem by meeting in crime-infested nooks and charming each other with wild displays of thug fashion.
I think I may have picked up a trail of laughing gas.
The Joker?
Could be.
Let me know what you find.
Will do.
for anyone. It really is. And why? Because I'm concerned. Deeply concerned. You see, Batman hasn't been himself these past few months. If he's not late, he's exhausted. If he's not exhausted, he's preoccupied, making all kinds of silly mistakes. I believe they call it baby brain. Best way to cure baby brain is to get rid of the babies.
Who is he calling a baby?
Not you.
Better not.
There.
You think Batgirl can save you? Think again. You better say your prayers, because tonight, it's the big enchilada.
What the hell does that even mean?
It means tonight you die.
I never heard that before. Doesn't even make sense. Where the hell does the Joker even find you, clowns?
Yeah, we'll see who's the tough guy in a few minutes.
Yeah? What's in a few minutes?
The big enchilada.
I'm not hungry.
Be quiet.
I'm okay, Batgirl. But I can't say the same for Gordon. Joker's got him. He's planning something sick.
In dinosaur times, these things were the king of the sea.
It's crazy, isn't it? Imagine these things are still alive today.
And you, Copper, are about to be eaten by one.
You morons don't know what you're talking about.
Imagine you found this dinosaur's DNA in a bug stuck in an orange glass.
You ever wonder how the bugs get into the orange
I have to free glass? The hostages.
Burrows through the glass and gets stuck.
How come the glass is orange back then?
Actually, glass is orange in its natural state. It has to go through all kinds of chemicals and crap to become transparent.
Man, they process everything these days. Sugar, flour, what? Goodbye, great!
take a nap. I need to free those hostages before it's too late. I have to free the hostages.
Thanks, that girl. Listen, you need to be careful. I heard Joker's men talking about some trap for you and Robin. He wants to kill you both as some sort of sick Valentine's gift to Batman.
Fine.
What was that?
A bad joke.
Joker tends to make a lot of those.
He's about to make his last one.
Batgirl, found him. Just sent you my coordinates.
Need to get to Robin. What was that?
Came from the main tent. Hurry, Barb.
Hmm. How'd you get here?
I have my ways.
Welcome, one and all, to Joker's main event. Tonight's special act, the magnificent deaths of the Caped Do-Gooders. Come in, take a load off, enjoy!
Robins were good luck.
He missed, didn't he? Batgirl! We'll scoop him out later.
He hurt my dad, Tim.
Call in air support and the Coast Guard. Put out an APB on Joker.
Your dad's safe now. That's all that matters.
You two okay?
We're good, Commissioner.
You saved many lives tonight, including my own. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You sure you're okay, Batgirl?
This isn't over! We'll get you!
Get her out of here!
I guess some things run in the family.